people every day don't realize the power that we have in our pockets and with the phones and the computer that you have at home. You can do amazing things with it.
What you and I know of as a computer on our desk or a server in our office, all of those things are moving into a more centralized location that we now call the cloud.
In Arizona alone, there were over 95,000 unique job postings last year, requiring cloud computing skills. That's a lot. And we think that working with Maricopa Community College to serve as the model for other institutions in the state that will help promote workforce development.
We use the official AWS Amazon Web Services curriculum, which provides students with hands-on labs so they can work directly with the services that AWS provides.
What Amazon is providing is a way for us to help train and help educate students and help educate our community to be able to move into these really high paying jobs.
I feel that the more knowledge I have and I build on that with the certifications, that's going to be me more marketable later on.
The goal is to take what I've learned, get an AWS certification, and then get a really well-paid job and be able to do some things that people didn't even think are possible.
AWS, in partnership with Maricopa Community Colleges, will be well positioned to take advantage of this tech growth.
Cloud services are going to continue to expand, and here at Maricopa, we anticipate expanding with it.
This is just a front door to like a mass amount of information. And I think that is the most appealing thing about AWS. Is that you don't have to stop there.
I do love all of this stuff. It's so hard to actually verbalize it because it's all of feelings and then ones and zeros behind a computer screen. But it's really cool stuff.